Back in Buffalo in perfect weather for a game night against a division rival. The Senators are in town. First of four meetings between these two this year.
They've got the right numbers on the ice now as they finish the change, and a hard shot right off the right point by Bogosian, stopped by Condon.
Well, this is what they want to do, get the puck to the net.
Now they're puzzled with what's happened with this club here lately. They didn't get off to a bad start at all, as a matter of fact. Sabres now under control off the faceoff win. Shot stopped by Condon, and now will be brought back up ice. And four Ottawa Senators will lead the way with Smith passing off right back here and unable to tap it in at the near post.
Right here, you're going to see Hoppin slide it over to Pageau. Pageau back to Hoffman, and he looks like he just whiffed on it. He had the empty net to touch it in. Ryan O'Reilly down below the goal line, shooting the puck from everywhere.
Shot from the point well wide as Hoffman stepped into that one. Leonard pad save, rebound. Leonard gets over again to the near post. Couple of quick stops. Now Pouliot facing his own net, turns it over to Deshane, who walks to the side of the net in front, and Robin Leonard will cover up.
Zach Bogosian helping out his goaltender here too many times this year. He doesn't get this help. Tonight, Robin Leonard getting a little help from the guys in front of him. CeCe's going to take a shot from the left side of your screen here. Robin makes the save, gets across in plenty of time to make the save on Hoffman as the rebound comes perfectly to him.
And the Senators able to clear it away. They've got their top line out there again. Ryan leads the rush down the left side into the Buffalo zone. Here's the drop pass for Oduya. Shot tipped right in front. Never did get to Robin Leonard, who's down along the goal line to keep a stuff over the far post out. Now trying to lacrosse that one out of midair in behind the Sabres goaltender, and that was clear down the ice.
Here's a pileup right here. Watch this. The puck pops up once, twice, three times, and then the fourth time he makes contact with it, he's able to put it to the front of the net. And you see all those kids. That's the kind of thing you work on. Hand-eye coordination, keeping the puck, because you never know when it's going to come in handy.
Change, get a couple of fresh legs in the back end, and the Sabres bring three quickly. Here's Kyle, pulls it behind the defense, and that shot goes off the end glass. He was all alone. Knocked down in that corner, and the Ottawa Senators will bring it up. This is Bobby Ryan. Couple of moves to the blue line and in for Duchesne. Ryan looking for the tip. Leonard stayed with it, goes to the far corner. Duchesne makes the turn, but Bobby Ryan's gone for a curling rock slide all the way down to the side of the Buffalo net. That allows Pominville to bring it back. Michael pass up top, and that shot by McCabe deflects wide. And played off the boards, but not enough on that pass to get it out. Hoffman, quick shot. Leonard the save. Rebound comes right back to him. And it's into the corner now, and Pageau will play it back to CeCe. Dumont being watched by McCabe, gets it to the side of the net. A crowd in front, but mostly blue jerseys, allows the Sabres to counter. Pass off to the wing. This is Nolan down the right side. His backhander right on, and Condon's going to cover up. Pouliot takes the pass, crosses a red line to the right side, gets into the Ottawa zone on his own. Pouliot with a backhand scores! Look out! Runaway train! Ben Pouliot puts the Sabres on top, 1-0.
Now Benoit Pouliot's going to get his eighth of the year. And it was a great individual effort.
Gergensen lets it go down to the corner. Riley behind the net, Zengis in front. Gets it right in front. Scores! One time with that pass to the front of the net, and Kyle Opozo gets the Sabres on the roll they're looking for. They lead it 2-0. He can't get it out. Good work down low. Gets to the side of the net. Bobby Ryan, he's pushed to the inboards. Stolen up top for Hoffman again. Stone cross ice looking for Carlson, and over to block that one is Justin Falk, trying to get it to the back post. That's cut off. Good job. 17 seconds to go on Pouliot's penalty as Carlson creeps in, lays it off. Leonard makes a stop, and it's sent back across the net to the boards. Drifts to the circle right side, takes it down, shot right in front by Ryan. Leonard gets over, and it's off the post, and now behind the net. Ryan runs into Rasmus Ristolainen. Sabres to the line out. Bogosian here at the left point. Eichel on the left boards up top. Bogosian lays it off. O'Reilly one-timer. He hammered it and caught him there to stop it. From Cody CeCe in behind the net, and now it's back up top. Ristolainen plays it on his backhand. Now to Eichel, left circle. Power play with 57 seconds to go. Ristolainen for the one-timer! Evander Kane increases the Sabres lead 3-0. So Evander Kane, who came in with 1-6 on the power play, picks one up. Sabres lead. And at 3-0, it'll back to work. Buffalo will play later this week in Philly, then come back home to finish as the shot stops.
Shot first. Nice job in the neutral zone there by O'Reilly. Pouliot coming over support, just picks up the puck, takes it wide.
Back in along with Carlson, who has the puck up high, takes a shot, traffic in front, Leonard sees it, the rebound, they take a whack at it, but it's cleared back to the line.
Turns him around, but Robin Leonard at the other end doing very well. Look at him staying with it, staying square, you know, keeping his pad down on the ice. Look at his body, it's straight up and down. Earlier in the season it would be leaning forward a lot.
Well, that's picked off. Pouliot, good job, comes back to Carlson at the blue line. Drifts off to the left side, plays it to the right boards, back to Carlson, one timer, and that's deflected wide back across the front of the Buffalo goal. Brings it halfway up the boards, left wing side. Thompson trying to make the turn. He does. Tied up, can't get to the net. Stone's pass to CeCe. Puts that one off the post. Back in front, they score. CeCe stays with the play. And 13-17 remain in the third. It's now 3-1 Buffalo, who has to turn with it on the left wing boards. Up top, Rasmus Ristolainen. Scandella takes the shot. Save. Oh, what a pound save on the rebound by Condon.
He's going to make a nice desperate right here. Dives for it. McConnon with that left pad sticks it out. Able to make the save. Look at it right there. Just catches it, but it looks like the skate blade might have caught just enough of that. Kicked it off over into the left corner.
Now back up top. No shot yet. Carlson to Hoffman. Back to Carlson again. Right at the blue line, pass top of the far circle, they score with Stone in front of the net. The shot from the point gets through. Broussard with the shot, and 51.4 seconds remaining. It's a one-goal game, Buffalo with the lead.
Wow, that shot is going to come from the point right in front of the bench. And Robin Leonard is going to go down. The puck is going to go between his arm and his body on his blocker side. See there when it opened up, you seen the white? That's exactly where that puck went.
7 seconds to go. After it is Duchesne in the corner. Hoffman is there as well. 3 seconds on the clock. Sabres to the line. And Sabres win. 3-2, your final.
Well, very good game for the Buffalo Sabres from start to finish. As I had once again, it was a great effort. They won battles. They came. They competed. Coach asked them when they come in. They wanted them to play desperate hockey, and I think that's exactly what they've done from the beginning.